Hi children, how are you today? I hope everybody always be healthy and happy at home. Hello, this is Miss Retno and welcome to English class grade 1. This is our English learning video. Today we are going to learn about Are You Hungry? The subject is taken from English class 1, unit 2. In this lesson, we will learn how to describe our feeling like hungry, thirsty, cold, hot, and sleepy. Now, let's start. Look at the picture, please. What is this? Very good. It's an apple. What color is this? Good job. It's red. What is this? Yes, that's right. It's a banana. And what color is this? Yeah, it's yellow. Now, how about this one? Do you know what is this? Wonderful. It's milk. And children, do you like milk? I do. Now, what can you see? Excellent! I can see oranges. And what do you see? Great! I see a melon. Okay, let's go to the next slide, word chess. I want you to prepare book and pen. And what do you need to do is listen the audio carefully and write down what is number 1 until 5. Are you ready? Okay, here you go. Yes, 4 is oranges. And what is number 5? Number 5 is banana. Now, let's repeat. I want you to repeat after me. Milk. Melon. Apple. Banana. Very good. And please remember the vocabulary. Well, let's continue to the next slide. Sentence patterns. it is time to discuss how to describe our feeling. When someone asks you about how you feel, are you blah blah blah? You can respond by saying, yes, I am. Or no, I'm not. Now, let's go to languages. Look at the first picture. What can you see from the picture? Very good. There are a boy and a girl. The boy is asking, are you thirsty? The girl answers, yes, I am. Now, look at the second picture. What do you think about this picture? Is he hungry? No, he isn't. The boy is not hungry. Let's see another example. There are John and Amy. John is asking, hello Amy, are you cold? Amy answers, yes, I am. We can see that Amy is cold. Tanya and Dave are making a conversation. Tanya is asking, Dave, are you hot? Dave answered, no, I'm not. We can see that Dave is not hot. Now, let's continue to the next part, listening chess. I will play the audio.
Track 37, Listening Chest, page 57. C. Talk, listen, and read. Are you hungry?
Yes, we are.
Are you thirsty?
Yes, I am.
Juice or milk?
Juice, please.
Okay. After listening the audio, let's try this part. Number one, the students are hungry. They want A, banana, B, apple. The answer is, good job. The answer is, apple. They want apple. Number two, Jeff is thirsty. He wants A, milk, B, oranges. The answer is excellent. Oranges. He wants oranges. Let's go to the next slide. We have picture prompts. Please listen the audio carefully. Are you ready? Okay, here you go.
Track 38, Talk Chest, page 58. F, picture prompts. Number 1.
Is she thirsty?
No, she isn't.
Number 2.
Is he hungry?
Yes, he is.
Number 3.
Is she sleepy?
Yes, she is.
Number 4.
Is it cold?
Yes, it is.
Number 5.
Is he hot?
No, he isn't.
Let's try one by one. Number one. Let's create conversation. The cool is thirsty. Is she thirsty? No, she isn't. Good job. The clue is hungry. Is he hungry? Yes, he is. He is hungry. He wants pizza. Number three. Is she sleepy? Yes, she is. She is sleepy. We can see that she is yawning. Number four. What do you think about this picture? How's the weather? Is it cold? Yes, it is. Conversation. Good job. Is he hot? No, he isn't. Now let's go to reading chess. I will play the audio and listen carefully.
Track 39, Reading Chest, page 59. G, read and circle.
Sarah isn't sleepy. She's hungry. She wants cake. She's thirsty. She wants milk. Her mother is angry.
Okay, now let's try. I want you to repeat after me. Sarah isn't sleepy. She's hungry. She wants cake. She's thirsty. She wants milk. Her mother is angry. Very good. After reading the text, let's try. Number one, Sarah is. Great job. Sarah is thirsty. Number two, her mother is. Good. Her mother is angry. Very good. The title is Are You Sleepy? Let's sing together.
Track 40, Song Chest, page 61. J, listen and sing along. Are you sleepy?
The explanation of Unit 2, Lesson 3. I hope you understand the lesson. stay healthy and stay safe, always put on your mask wherever you go. Wash your hands. Use hand sanitizer and keep social distancing. Thank you so much. Have a great day. God bless you. Bye-bye.